it's a mixed bag. About half are honking in support and half are giving thumbs down. And it's just kind of depressing that anyone would be against this, and that some people honestly think that these invasions of privacy are a good idea.